Welcome back, children. Now, related to money, we will do some activity which in your book it is given in the page number 145. You can see this helps you to count the money, currency notes or coins, anything easily. Mentally also you can calculate. If you don't able to do, then you do what rough work you can do. In the board also I will do rough work, then I will rub it. So let us start. You also do practice at home so that you will be expert in money counting, isn't it? So let's start. What is given? Look at the names. Names means this name. Some pictures are given and their spellings are also given. This is kite. Spelling of kite is written. K-I-T-E, kite. This is cat. C-A-T, cat. This is ball. B-A-W-L, ball. So, look at the names and value. This is a value chart given. Value is given means not in sequence. Some values are written according to alphabets or letters or English alphabets. Okay? Then value. Look at the names and value chart of given things and find out the cost. Means price of this item. How to do this? Just start. We will start how to do this.
See, the spelling is K-I-T-E, kite. You will find here, where is K? Here is K. You can see K would be signed the 9. That means value of K is 9 with circle. With circle B. Okay? Then I is needed, where is I? Here is I. So, we circle it here. Okay? Then T is needed, here is T. We will circle it like this. Then E is needed. Here is E. We will circle it like this. Now, to find out the total cost, what we have to do? We have to plus all the numbers. See, first one is 9. We write here 9. Second one is 3. Third one is 5. And fourth one is 7. This we have to add. Now, how to add, that we will learn now. First one is 9. After 9, 3 count. After 9, 3 count. 10, 11, 12. You have to remember. Then, after 12, 5 count. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. You have to remember this 17. 17, after 17, 7 counts. Yes. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 5 plus 2, 7. 24. Okay? Once again, I will check I have done correctly or not. After 9, 3 count. Yes, 3 count. 10, 11, 12. Then after 12, 5 count. Then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. After 17, 7 count. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. You have written 24. That means the value in here comes 24. Okay? Now we will work the rough work. Get it? Okay. Same way, take the next example. This is a cap, spelling is CAP cap. We will again circle. That is C here. Yes, C. Then A is here. Then B is here. Same way, we will again do the rubber. First one is 10, C. Then A is 8. We write 8. Then P is 3. Like 3 plus. Now see, 10 plus 8. 5 plus 3, 8. Yes, 5 plus 3, 8. Isn't it? So after 10, we will count 8. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 18 will come. After 18, 3 count.
19, 20, 21.
So 21 will be coming here. Here also 21. Now rough work should be rough. Here. Same way next one. Ball. What is the spelling? B A L L. B is here. Circle. A is here. Circle. L L. Together. 10 10. Yes. Now again. First 7. We write 7 here. Then 5.
This is 7, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. So 32 is the
answer. Here we will write and here also we will write. So this way
we have to find out the
value by circling and doing rough work. Okay. Now from this rough work, so this is final
answer. Like this way you have to represent. Okay, so do practice in the textbook also. It is given in the textbook page number 145. Do as homework. Watch the video, how to do, I have shown you. This one you do at your home as homework. Okay.